About 2.5 million women have left the workforce during this pandemic. This is a national emergency. Our economy cannot fully recover unless women can fully participate in it. When women participate in the workforce at the same rate as men, here's what happens. Wages go up, communities get stronger, and our economy grows. So why have 2.5 million women left the workforce? Well, there are three big reasons. 2 in 3 workers in lower wage jobs are women, almost half of them women of color, and many of these jobs have disappeared over the past year. In February 2020, around 5 million women were business owners. By April, 1 in 4 had closed their doors. Millions of children are at home with daycare centers closed and schools being remote. Women have been forced to cut their hours or leave their jobs entirely. President Biden and I have a plan to get women back into the workforce. Congress is working on it right now. It's called the American Rescue Plan. And here's what it includes: $1,400 in checks for those in need. At least $3,000 per child, a big investment to get childcare centers, to get schools safely reopened, housing assistance, unemployment insurance. And that's just the start. Because here's the bottom line. We've got to get women back to work, and we cannot stop until we do.